wrote it many, many years ago. It's been, what, 5, 6 years? 7 years, I think. 7 years. I actually gave her the lyrics over the phone. I said, what do you think of this? And she went, this is in the very beginning. And she said, oh my gosh, I love that. And I said, well, it's Will's song. And I said, one of these days I'll put music to it. Well, I sent it to Jimmy this spring. And this is what came out of it.
So this is a joint effort. This is his words and my music. We haven't had time for him to sing it.
Put it together.
So I'm going to sing it. And please forgive me if I don't make it through.
Yeah, I'm going to get it. We'll be all right.
Just one more time.
That's a good song, too.
That's with me, at home, with me at home playing by myself?
I don't know. It was on the...
No,
it was on... Because...
I've never recorded
when
it.
When I heard it...
You couldn't have, because I did it once and sent it to DJ, and that's
yeah,
it.
That's it.
Well, there's one on your website that made me cry, because it was so much like, I've heard this song someplace. You sure you didn't record it anyplace?
No.
I mean, yes.
Somebody else would have... Yeah.